never get past all of them. Drop some smoke. Give him a smoke. You're not packed, Snellman.
Oh! Bloody alarm! Ah!
Got ya! Stop the bastard!
Il va se rompre le cou.
Merde. Patriots. These imbeciles will pick a fight with anyone. Try not to draw their attention.
Shouldn't we stop them?
Stop them. Avoid them. Doesn't matter. There's always more fanatics. Can't save everyone, Pisspot.
Well, there's a cheery thought.
Careful, Pisspot. You'll hurt someone.
Hey! Listen to me! I said I want all the money you've got!
My building is
pay up!
What gives you the right?
Oh, I see how it is. You want some trouble?
No, I...
your friend enjoy the amputation.
Hey now!
He didn't need that toy, did he?
Come back here, you thief! Thief!
Looking for your bastard!
Someone stop him!
Believe this. We've not seen Sivir for a year, and you're letting him walk. All because his name wasn't on a bloody piece of paper.
The timing's not...
Godspeed, citizen.
So what happens next?
We take this ledger full of Templar records to Mirabeau, who proceeds to do nothing with it.
Don't seem terribly fond of him.
He's a politician. Sees himself as a great peacemaker. He thinks he can end the war between assassins and Templars, bring the revolution to a happy conclusion, and convince dogs and cats to live together in peace.
And that's bad?
It's a self-aggrandizing...
Well, the customs agents of France can rest easy. Arpinot's dead.
Shaking down imprisoned nobles seems a bit out of his oeuvre. What are the Templars up to?
If we hadn't spent the last year hobbled by your damned truce, we might know that.
Here's a point, Honoré. The truce was with Grand Master de la Serre.
The man's been dead for 2 years. Whoever's in charge now, you can be certain they aren't sitting idle.
We might have learned more had we not allowed Sivir to escape.
Sivir was there?
I know your heart is set on keeping the peace, but bringing Monsieur de la Serre's killer to justice would count for something, wouldn't it?
Yes, it would. But do not confuse your personal vendetta with a sound strategy.
If he wants to kill Templars, let him kill Templars. I've taught him all I can. Boy's ready.
Very well. Assassin. I charge you to go to Notre-Dame de Paris and to find there the Templar agent, Charles Gabriel Sivir. You will learn his secrets, and when you have done so, you will bring him peace in accordance with our tenets.
Hello, Arno. Ah. Just the fellow I was hoping to meet. Shake my hands.
Allez, une dernière tournée. Mais d'abord, pensez à l'artiste. À votre bon cœur, bonne chance.
Je crois qu'il est temps que je mette les pieds mais sans tarder.
What do you want then? Whose side are you on
what
then?
What exactly are you accusing?
Who are you fighting for?
I'm no traitor.
What's our plan?
Our plan. You're not an apprentice anymore, boy. So study your surroundings. Devise your own plan. I'm not here to hold your hand. No targets in reachable.
Out of the way. Move!
Where the hell is Ducheneau? Oh.
If you can't find a weakness to exploit, make one.
You've secured the cathedral?
Oui, monsieur.
Good. Tell Sivert.
I'll meet him inside. Opportunities everywhere. It's on you to take it.
You! Get back here with my keys! Thieves!
And if all other plans fail, why not sacrifice yourself for the cause, your life for his, before Altair? That was the Levantine approach.
You mean a dagger in broad daylight as I'm cut down where I stand?
Sends a powerful message.
I'll do it my way.
Whatever you think best, assassin.
On that fat old cleric's face.
Priceless. Turn the color of an aubergine. Thought he'd faint without him.
I'll sacrifice you, maggot!
The cathedral.
Oui, Monsieur Duchamp. This is the only way in or out, and we paid off the guards.
Good. With our pin on dead, I don't want to take any chances.
Who's firing?
And who?
Quoi?
Merci. Que Dieu vous bénisse.
Move! Wait here. See that we're not disturbed.
Severe.
Monsieur Latouche, I'm here to see the King of Beggars.
Come with me.
The intrigues of rats! Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him.
Well, what's so important you had to pull me away from my daughters?
You are right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Sivir, come away! Get ready! Keep him busy!
Let's nail him!
Servers looking for you, and they're close.
Damn it. Can you open a server bridge?
Hey, come on, it's me. Already on it. Couple of seconds.
Initiate. We're opening a server bridge. Find the portal and pass through before the sweep finds you.
Got it. Go.
Do you see it? They're hard to miss. Jumping from one Helix server to another should buy you a few more hours. If it doesn't, we're screwed.
Well, we're not screwed. It's your initiate that gets the brunt.
Deacon, you're not helping. There it is. Go! Signal's holding. Good. You're waiting outside the main simulation now. This will throw Abstergo off your trail for a while, but you'll also run into a lot of incomplete and corrupted code. Which probably explains why the people here aren't quite here. Looks like the late 1800s. Now this is a Paris I wouldn't mind visiting. Maybe another time. Right now, you need to get to the exit portal. I can't see a path through, though. See if you can find a route underground. You know, the Belle Epoque looks a lot cleaner than revolutionary Paris, don't you think? Fewer beheadings too, I bet. No, these trees shit. This area's becoming unstable. Turn back. You need to get underground. Now! Hurry! Thank you. are. And you found the exit. Good. It's an unstable vortex of energy, so there's no telling how it will disrupt the simulation. Looks like you'll have to climb Lady Liberty. She must have bled through from another time period. The French should have shipped her off to the States by now. Just get to the portal. I'll do what I can to stop it from closing. See you on the other side. Not everyone is so fortunate their first time through a bridge. Sometimes, our initiates are trapped in the system, and we have no choice but to send someone like you in to rescue them. In fact, one of our initiates is caught in a Bellapox server right now. If you're not too exhausted, you can re-enter the bridge and rescue him. All right, back to work, initiate.
over here.
What cheer, Arno?
Parishioners found a body in Notre Dame today. The wags are already calling him the Penitent. I take it justice has been done?
Not entirely. Sivert had an accomplice the night of Monsieur de Lassay's murder. He struck the killing blow.
This raises troubling questions. What have you learned?
He was working with a man called Le Roi des Thunes.
The King of Beggars? Are you sure?
You know him.
Of him. The beggars pay him tribute. The man himself is a ghost. We've sent three assassins after him. The first two found no trace. The third never returned.
I can find him. Sivert met with one of his lieutenants. I owe it to the memory of Monsieur de Lassay to uncover the truth.
Perhaps you can at that. You've proved yourself a true assassin today. And a true assassin must have the proper tools.
So the concealed blade and the smoke bombs were just what you had on hand then?
The Phantom Blade. A modest little update from the traditional assassin's blade. Where you're going, you may not wish to get too close to your enemies. Now then. Assassin, this council charges you to go to La Cour des Miracles. Find there the Templar agent, Le Roi des Thunes. Learn his secrets and bring him peace.
Hello, my friend.
It's not the worst posted. Oh, you was in the colonies a few years ago. Now that was ugly. Just keep one hand in your purse and you'll be fine.
Thank you.
He cares about results. You can't make the quotas. He makes.
Le roi des Thunes lieutenant.
Doctor, cut his foot off.
Latouche.
No.
Oh, I wouldn't do that. Look. Lovely, no? The good folk of Paris give more money to crippled beggars than whole ones. Le roi des Thunes sees in that bit of trivia an opportunity to motivate his less successful employees. That man has lost a foot. Now you can charge in there, cause a great disturbance, and send all the rats scurrying back to their holes. Or you can disappear into the swarm and follow the rats back to their king. Either way, that man has lost a foot.
It's done.
Take him to the clinic for a proper cauterization, then send him back to the street.
Come on, up you get.
I appreciate the advice. Not yet. Who are you, precisely? And why help me? Oh, I've had my eye on you for some time now, Arno. I feel it my sovereign duty to aid all those who suffered in cruelest bondage with me at the Bastille. And I have a vested interest in seeing the King of Rats caught in a trap. As to my name, I have the pleasure of being Donatien Alphonse François, Marquis de Sade. Do pay me a visit when you've tired of chasing vermin. Oh, he's left a lovely trail. Good luck.
You don't seem worried.
I know where the chimneys are.
What chimneys?
The ones His Grace had put in when he took over down below.
Double time, lads. His Grace isn't fond of tardiness. Who are you? Go close. Get back.
Monsieur Latouche, still bringing medical care to the disenfranchised?
Your day will come, Libertine.
Rather sooner than you think, I'm sure.
Let him inside, quickly. Something doesn't feel right.
He's dead, sir.
Then toss him in the gutter and get yourselves inside.
Someone's gonna pay for this.
What's the order for the unfortunate in bed?
All of them found in a fire that killed his family and drove them.
A burn job? Do you know how hard those are to get right without burning half the district to ash?
Use a few drops of the strong acid. Layman can't tell the difference.
soon, and I'll spare you your life.
The catacombs! He's in the catacombs beneath the old church!
Latouche, I expected a stronger spine than yours. What will your master say?
Oh, God! God, help me!